walked into the street to see myself look.
Hi, my name is Will Hughes. I go to St. Joseph's University. I'm currently a senior. I have been working for the past 2 years now, making about $10 an hour, only working about 20 hours a week. Slightly, if I picked up more hours, it would dramatically affect. So I could, you know, I want to work, I could work more, but I can't because I need time to do schoolwork. Yes, I'll probably be paying St. Joseph's until about 30 years old, maybe even longer.
My name is Sammy Souders. I go to Temple University. I'm a senior. I've been working at the market for the past several months, and before that I worked at a warehouse over breaks and at a library. I make around $8 an hour at all of these jobs and work over breaks 40 hours a week, but not over breaks, 27-ish hours. My classes are kind of affected because when I'm not working, I'm spending a lot of time doing other things besides schoolwork, where if I wasn't working, I would spend that time more wisely. Debt after graduating is something I haven't thought about yet, even though I graduate in January, but I have another 6 months till I have to pay it.